So Sam Kendricks then, third attempt at 5.95. This would be huge if he even got close here. Oh, he's done it! Sam Kendricks is back. The former world champion has not been at this sort of height for quite a while. That's one of his best ever jumps, top 10 in his career. Look at what that means to him. He's had such a difficult year. Finished fourth in the American Championships. As I said, I had to watch Budapest. That must have really been difficult for somebody like Sam. And he's been sometimes in the 70s and the 60s. But all of a sudden here in Zurich, 5.95 on the third attempt. And it's good to have Kendricks vaulting at this sort of height again. He is one of the real characters of the event.